Good morning, students. Today we are going to start our first lesson, the town mouse and the country mouse. Students, observe this picture. One side country, another side town. Think about their lifestyles. Students, here are some questions. First one, write the differences you notice between the things you see in the two pictures. Second one, where do you think life is peaceful? Why? Third one, do animals feel the same like you? Here is an oral discourse for you. Talk on the place you like to live, a town or a village. Substantiate your opinion. Here is the story of the town mouse and the country mouse. Would you like to know how the town mouse feels when he visits the countryside? Students, let's start our lesson, the town mouse and the country mouse. Oh, you can see by their dress, you can recognize them. Okay, students. Now let's start our lesson. The town mouse and the country mouse were cousins. They often wrote to each other. One week, the country mouse got this letter from his cousin. See here, the town mouse and the country mouse were cousins. Cousins means they are the children of your parents' siblings. Let's see what the letter is. Yeah, here is the letter. The letter is from our town mouse. The town mouse wrote this letter to whom? Exactly, to country mouse. Let's check the letter. Dear cousin, I have been ill with cough and my doctor feels I need a holiday. He has advised me to spend a week in the countryside. May I stay with you? Please give me an early reply. With warm regards, yours affectionately, town mouse. Here we can see the address of country mouse. 2. Country mouse, mouse hole, and finally what is that? Mouse country. Of course, after receiving letters from our cousins and we came to know that they are coming to visit us, we feel definitely happy. Here the same thing happened to our country mouse. Receiving the invitation from the country mouse, the town mouse packed his bags and caught the next train to countryside. The day was bright and sunny, and soon the town mouse began to feel hot in the train. Children, here the two words are mentioned in this paragraph. Bright and sunny means here the day was with full of heat. Nothing but we can observe all these in the summer. How you feel in the summer? You definitely feel hot. Here the same thing happened to our town mouse. and he said to himself what he said, I wish there was an air-conditioned coach. He said to himself, I feel very uncomfortable here. However, there was nothing he could do about it. Why? Because here there is no chance of changing the weather. That's not in the townman's hand, and he is traveling in a normal train, so that there is no air-conditioned coach. That's why here that line mentioned there was nothing he could do about it. So he grumbled to himself while the train chugged slowly into the country. The country mouse was waiting at the station. See children, when our cousins are coming to us, what we'll do? We'll definitely wait for them outside of our house with an excitement. Here also, the country mouse was waiting at the station for his cousin. Let's continue. Oh, cousin, the town mouse said as soon as he got off the train. The train was dreadful. I felt terribly hot and thirsty. I hope you have something ice cold for me to drink at home. Well, I have some water, said the country mouse. But I can look around for some coconut water if you like. Coconut water? Asked the town mouse in horror. Don't you have any orange juice or lemonade? See children, here the lifestyles of the country mouse and the town mouse is completely different. Here, town mouse asked for some ice cold drink for him. But here in the country, country mouse offered him some water, and he also trying to get some coconut water. But the town mouse is not ready, and the town mouse is not happy with the water or coconut water. Instead of that, here he is asking for orange juice or lemonade. These two are the artificial drinks. Orange juice, that is normally made up of oranges, but to preserve that orange juice, they will definitely use chemicals or preservatives. Here, the lemonade also comes under the same category. So, these two drinks are the artificial drinks. These are mentioned in this passage. Let's continue. I am afraid not, replied his cousin. But I found a very nice piece of fruit today and a tender bit of sugar cane. I'm sure you will enjoy that. Root? Sugar cane? The town mouse exclaimed. But I don't eat raw food like that, the country mouse said. This is what we eat in the country. So, I'm afraid you too have to eat this. Try it. It's not bad. The town mouse did not enjoy his dinner at all. He nibbled at the root and the sugar cane, and then said he wanted to sleep. The country mouse showed a corner in the mouse hole and said, there you are. You can sleep there. on the ground? Asked the town mouse. Do I have to sleep on the ground? Yes, this is how we sleep in the country, his cousin answered. As the town mouse lay down on the hard, cold ground, he suddenly thought of something. Cousin, he called out. Yes, what is it? The country mouse asked. Why is it so quiet here? Where are all the cars and lorries? Where are the radios and the televisions? Where are all the lights? This is how he sleeps in the town. The town mouse was unable to sleep on the ground and also in the country. This is how it is in the country, his cousin replied. It's always quiet in the country. Sometimes it is quieter than today. My grandfather says that our village is the quietest among all the villages in our district. Oh, is it? The country is a strange place, said the town mouse. But, he said to himself, I don't think I like this place. Next morning, the town mouse found that there was no breakfast ready. His cousin told him that they had to go to the nearby farm in search of food. We are sure to find something there, he said, a nice piece of fruit or a tender bit of sugar cane. But the town mouse had enough. Thank you, cousin, he said, but I think I will catch the next train home. I have suddenly remembered that I have forgotten something. Okay, children, till now we finished half of our lesson. Based on this lesson, we have some questions here. Go through these questions and finally find the dialogues of country mouse and town mouse. Here you can see three colors. Go back to the previous slides. You can find the dialogues of country mouse and the dialogues of town mouse very easily. Thank you so much for watching my PPT presentation. Here, Priyadarshini. I am from JPHS Girl Shankarpalli, Rangarajan. Thank you.